Your head's a little too low in the water here, Greg, which is causing you to have to reach way back up behind you to get a breath. And that's also forcing you to press down with that left hand as you go to breathe to your right, which you can see right there. That left hand should really stay forward and closer to the surface of the water. So what I want you to work on doing is we're going to try to get that head rotated a little bit farther to the surface of the water so you don't have to look up so high.